Hello friends, welcome to my small beautiful world. If you like this video, please subscribe us on YouTube and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Today we are going to see how to make a banana stand. Many a time we bring lots of banana and half of the bananas get spoiled. So I have come up with an idea of making a banana stand. So by using this, you know, your bananas will get ripe to the maximum, but they will still remain intact, nothing will get spoiled. So let's get started how to make this banana stand. So you have to make use of a hanger. Yes, you heard it right, just one hanger you can make use of it. But by using one hanger, what will happen is your bananas will not be able to stand. So what we need is more than one hanger, but here I'm showing you just by using one hanger. What you do is you take as many as hangers you want, depending on how many numbers of bananas you want to hang, and then tie them nicely and fold the same way by using a plier or your hand, and then give a proper height. It should be able to stand on the table. So you make use of your hand to fold both the ends and then keep it down and try to raise the top portion of it so that you get a proper height to hang the bananas. So once you do this, you make the top part of the hanger in a, just twist it, yes, like that. So once you twist it, then you have to fold it downwards so that the bananas can be able to hang. So I'm showing you by using here how it looks like. Yes, it should look somewhat like this. The top portion of it, it should be little bit folded. The way I am showing you, it should fold it downwards. So here is a place where you will be hanging your bananas. And then whether you use a small bananas or big bananas, they will get hanged depending on the height you will give by just lifting it up. If you use small bananas, it will just hang it at this. If you have a big bananas, you again have to lift it little bit more up. So I suggest you to use a many number of hangers. So this is how it will look like. You see, I have hanged almost like here I hang almost 12 bananas also, it get hang. I am using 4 to 5 hangers. If you want, you can decorate it. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe us and follow us on Facebook and Instagram. Thank you guys for watching my video. Take care and bye bye.